This was meant to be, or it seems like a sure thing. Well, this is how we felt right from the start with Hallie and Regis. Over the planning stages, we have changed our minds many times. Luckily, the one thing we haven't changed our mind on was each other. We knew we were going to marry each other from the moment we met. In fact, we even spoke about it. So to be in this moment right now is surreal and exciting. Said we are going to put the letters on the back burner for now, but it's 1 a.m. on December 16th, 2017, and I'm wide awake, and all I can think about is you. Mostly, I'm thinking about how much of a boss you are today, and on the other hand, I'm just thinking about us. I always go back to the night we met. I'll say it till the day I die. When I said I was going to marry you that night, I meant it. And while obviously it wasn't in a serious context, but there is a whole lot of truth behind it. Too. And as the hours, days, months, years, and milestones go on, I know that you are the one I am meant to be with. I've never been more sure of anything in my life as much as I've been sure of us. It's hard to explain in words how much I absolutely 100% positively believe in us. This letter is short and sweet, and I feel like I can never explain to you how much I love you. So that is why I'm going to show you and marry you today and make you the happiest Hallie.
I feel so honored to be standing beside Hal, my big sis, today. I feel like this is the one job in life that I was destined for, and I have been waiting for this day for as long as I can remember. I was born with not just a big sister, but a lifelong best friend and role model. Hallie, you've always been the most positive and encouraging person in my life, and I truly don't know how anyone gets through life without a big sister.
This world can be bitter. Stay so sweet to the fire.
Hallie, you are kind, beautiful, soft-spoken, stylish, loyal, smart, and generous. You've been the most amazing big sister, and I'm so excited for you to start your new adventure as a wife.
Nothing left. Regis, today I walked down the aisle to promise my lifetime to you. I'll always set this message in stone today. This is something you and I have always known. I feel as though we have already spent a lifetime together and we are destined for more. Our souls seem to fit perfectly. We fill in each other's gaps. We have also been strong and have never faltered. We knew we had something special from the very beginning, and we were so right. I knew I found my soulmate when I found you. Looking back on the time we were still getting to know each other means so much to me because I was getting to know my husband. I will always cherish all of those first three experiences. Knowing there will also always be more to come, I can't imagine my life without you.
That the two of you have found each other by the grace of God, that you've been seeking each other out, now you've pledged that kind of commitment to each other. That in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, you will love and honor each other all the days of your life. What a beautiful gift that you give to each other, that you give to all of us.
Life can be scary. Finding your path can be scary, but when I close my eyes, it is too easy to envision ours. I trust with everything that we are on the right one, because life already experienced that life can lead me to amazing things I never knew existed, and that is why I love you. I cannot believe I found someone as amazing as you, never mind getting to marry them. You truly shine brighter than anyone. I'm drawn to your aura like nothing else. You have lit up my life in every way. I have fallen in love with you and actually who you are. And will honor and love you forever. I can't wait. Love you always.
Because Regis proposed to Hallie on the very first night they met.
On a Monday Thursday night, almost 6 years ago, Hallie and a girlfriend went out to Outlaw's Country Nightclub. Because being young ladies of age and looking for some fun, well, that's what they did. And it's a long weekend after all. After being there for a while, so the story goes, her friend notices the young man has been sneaky glances at them, and it appears he is focusing his attention on Hallie. Hallie's friend goes over to Regis and invites him over to their table. Well, this is all he needed to hear, and they spent the next couple of hours talking and having a good time. But Hallie, noticing the time, said she had to go home, and Regis wondered why. Well, Hallie responded that she was going to church in the morning, and Regis, who by now was quite taken by this young lady, replied, "You're going to church in the morning? Will you marry me?"
I ran across a saying this week that it just stuck in my mind that this is what it's all about in welcoming Hallie to the family, and the saying was that how important it is to bear witness to that which we cherish. And to think, you know, just a few short years ago, we didn't even know Kelly. And to think now that we get to cherish her as part of our family is just so incredible. And even more so, to have the network of her wonderful family that we can now cherish as a network to our own. And it's been such a blessing to have her join us. It seems like you've always been there and always have belonged. So, really, a welcome to the family seems long overdue, but here it is. Welcome.
So now our premonitions have come true, and we are overjoyed standing here today and officially welcoming you, Regis, into our family. Although, we always felt like you were part of our family, right from the beginning.
The way you teach each other, and talk about each other, and the way you guys work together, I know you both will be together for a long and happy life. So if I can give you two pieces of advice, at some point tonight, the two of you go back, look at what you guys have accomplished in life. And the other thing, Regis, it's very, very simple. A happy wife is a happy life.
This is where I call home when I'm was unknown.